the breaking ball before. I'll tell you one thing, he has been a huge part of this offense. He gets ahead in the count, and Hand is just not able to really control this breaking ball. He gets one there, but then this is what set the bat up. He took that ball, went back to the breaking ball, up in the strike zone. Game winner for the Yankees.
Just a bullet through an infield that was halfway. And Stan picks up his 24th run batted in of the year. And the celebration ensues in the Bronx as the Yankees win this one 3-2. He does a little dance, and then there's a little love. And the Yankees get down tonight with a 3-2 victory. And they take 2 out of 3 from the Nationals here in the Bronx. And he's been saying, Paul, when he's hitting well, he's hitting mistakes. That was a mistake by him.
It was, and you know, it bounced 2 sliders, and then he threw one for a strike, and it was hammered through the hole again.
All right, so Giancarlo's down on the field. Meredith, over to you.
Giancarlo, how difficult is it in that situation with the game on the line to not expand the zone and wait for a pitch that you can hit?
I did expand on one pitch, but you know, you get 3 in that situation, so it's really about being calm and knowing he has to come to me and get a good pitch to hit.
Do you like coming up in those situations with the game on the line?
Oh yeah, that's everything you work for. That's the highest competition in the world and the biggest moment. So it's always good to have a challenge like that.
Labor hit his first home run of the season. Was it nice to see him get his power stroke back a little bit? And how much do you think that was weighing on him?
Oh yeah, 2 huge hits yesterday for us by Labor, and then. Things like that happen today. He's got his first homer, and it's going to continue to go up from here.
Overall, how do you evaluate this homestand, and is there a different feel in that clubhouse right now?
These are 2 huge wins, especially with the long day yesterday and the getaway day today into